What's up YouTube, it's your boy Goshi. Yeah, welcome to today's vlog. Man, it's like 7 a.m. in the morning. I'm just from waking up. The sun is just coming out right now. Starting today's video at Nungwi in Zanzibar. So yeah guys, today we're gonna go to swim with some dolphins at Mnemba. I'm super excited for that. It's a beautiful morning over here. You can hear the birds. So let's go have breakfast and looking forward to a lit day. So yeah guys, done having breakfast and everything, leaving right now towards the beach and then towards Mnemba. So let's go. I'm at the beach, been waiting over here for like 10 minutes. I think we're waiting for everyone else to come through and then we can go. So yeah, look at the views. So we're going to board the boat now, then we go to Mnemba. Currently at Nungwi.
Losing myself in the endless memories of the end right from the start. You're an obsession with my head.
We just arrived at Mnemba. Yeah, it's about a time snorkel. That's the island. See the perfect blue waters. Let's go explore.
Fungulia.
Beautiful, beautiful views. You already know. There's Mnemba Island, but guys, no one is allowed to step foot on Mnemba Island. As you can see, it's over there. No one is right there. Everyone is over here on this sandbar.
Yeah, guys, because it's a private island,
and I think they charge, you'll get fined 2.3 million Tanzanian shillings. I am loving Zanzibar. Yeah, guys, you can see the sandbars over here. The other sandbar behind me. Beautiful, 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 guys. Wow. I've just decided to sit down over here, enjoy the waves slowly crashing in over here. I'm enjoying my beer, looking at the views. Guys, this is perfect, man. I don't know what else to say. I can just say it's perfect. Like, I've loved every single bit of it, you know? So, there's some fruits over here. Here, one of these. This is my new friend, Eliza. Say hi. How are you finding Zanzibar so far?
Very nice. I like it.
You like Mnemba?
Yes.
Where else have you been, like, apart from here, Mnemba? You've done, like, other Timbuktu, maybe?
Well, I don't know. I only went in Nungwi.
Oh, only Nungwi and here, Mnemba?
Yes.
Oh, nice. Have you gone for the sunset cruise?
No.
You should try it. Okay. Wow. It's amazing.
Yeah.
It's amazing. So I've just heard there's a party that is going down. What's it called again?
Kentaro Rock's full moon party.
Yeah, the full moon party. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be epic. Wow, guys, this water is just perfect. It's just so beautiful, guys. Turquoise blue, I call it perfect blue, you know? Call it what you wanna call it, but this is the real deal, bruh. Wow. So guys, just look at the views behind me, and you can see how beautiful Zanzibar is. This is Mnemba Island. The sandbar which is behind me is completely covered in water, and this sandbar which we were actually chilling on is about to be covered as well, because the water levels are rising. Yeah, guys, been a perfect day. Beautiful Zanzibar. Mnemba Island snorkeling has been amazing. Yeah, guys, I'm loving every minute of this. Just soaking in the views and stuff. So make sure you hit the like button, hit the share button, hit subscribe if you haven't already. Come on, guys, man. Come on, bro. Can you see these views, bro? Wow. So, guys, we found a starfish. You know I love starfishes. But we have to leave him here in his natural habitat, so
this is all you need. Be your everything, yeah, I'll be your everything. Still too soon to feel. Please just say it's real. More than just a thrill. Not just in it for the thrill. I'm in it for the love. Cause love it needs to touch it. You're pressing on my body. Babe, let me tell you something.
So guys, you can clearly tell I'm back. It was an amazing cruise. Mnemba Island is just super lit. And tonight, you guys heard, there's a full moon party. So right now, I just wanna get myself ready, man. I wanna go eat, stock up. I wanna just like, I can even go to the gym and just do some pull-ups, you know? Just to be super ready. Anyway, guys, man, thank you so much if you watched this far. It's been a beautiful day, a beautiful cruise, you know. Mnemba Island is just A1, guys. I can just say A1. If you're in Zanzibar, Nungwi, make sure it's in your itinerary, man. Make sure you won't regret it. Though I was feeling super, you know, like from snorkeling. I was super salty. The sun was so hot. I was like seasoned and I wasn't about to get barbecued, you know. So I just came through, had a shower, and that's how I'm gonna end today's video. So if you haven't subscribed, kindly consider doing that. And make sure you subscribe though, because I'm going for the full moon party. You guys heard it, man. You guys heard it. I'm going for the full moon party tonight. So you guys wanna see how that's gonna be, yeah? So make sure you subscribe, have the bell on, so you never miss a video once I post. Yeah, guys. And that's it from me here in Zanzibar, Nungwi. That was amazing. Mnemba Island was too lit. So yeah, guys, see you in the next one. Peace.